Hepinize merhaba arkadaşlar. Benim adım Gökhan. Bugün sizlere Firewatch'ın 3. serisi, 3. bölümüyle daha karşınızdayız arkadaşlar. Bir önceki videoyu izlediğiniz için teşekkür ediyorum ve her gün video atmaya çalışıyorum, bunu fark ettiyseniz. İlginiz için teşekkür ediyorum. Yavaş yavaş YouTube'a dönüyorum fark ettiyseniz. Çünkü yaz geldi ve az da olsa yavaş yavaş video atacağım. Kısaca oyunumuza geçelim. Oyunumuz diğer bölümde telimizi kopardılar. Telefon telimizi. Onu tamir edecektik. Gezintiye çıkıp bulacaktık onu. Şimdi gideceğiz abi, bakalım. Bulacağız. Ha, bakalım. Yani. Jesus. It's something else. Bu farklı bir şey, hala öğrenirken. Bak, birinci ipucuyu bulduk. It's actually pretty damn cold out here. Roger that. Warms up fast. The mornings are cold in Boulder though, right? Niye İngilizce oldu lan? They are. What did you get up to down there? I mean, what's life like? You know, boring if you don't ski. Kayak yapmayı biliyorum. We used to go to this bar called the Dollar, though. I love that place. Oh, wait, is that down on Pearl? They have all the money pinned to the ceiling?
Yeah, that's it, yeah.
I love that bar. Why don't you go anymore?
I just don't.
Fair enough. Tabii anlayacağım. Hey, can you hold on a sec?
Sure. Just gonna keep hiking and hoping it warms up.
Heyo. I don't think so. Why, have you? Okay, good. No, I don't think he has any idea. Ne oluyor lan? Oyun kafayı yedi oğlum. Yani ben buradayım. Abi niye Türk İngilizce?
I'm
sorry, Henry. What is it?
We'll get into it.
Okay. Well, in the meantime, you are here and it's beautiful and escaping isn't always something bad.
Yeah, sure.
Look, I gotta go do a thing, but I'll have a radio. Okay, call me if you need to. Okay.
I found a turtle. Maybe it's a tortoise. It's a thing with a shell.
Well, isn't that something?
Uh-huh. Pretty cute.
Sevimli lan. Henry, if you decide you want it to keep you company, nobody will mind.
Now, what do I call it? Looks like a
Oh, this ought to be good.
No, actually, I think I'll come up with this thing's name on my own. Something real special. Whoa, Delilah, the trail I hiked in on, it's gone.
What is this, the Twilight Zone?
No, there was a rock slide. Is there another path out of the thoroughfare?
Let me think. Okay.
Oh my god, I guess I'm lucky I wasn't on it when it happened.
Yeah, for sure. You know, without some impossible mountaineering, there's not really another way out.
So what the hell?
We'll fly you out? I mean, sometimes folks get cut off by fire and we just scoop them up when it's time to go.
Okay. I don't like to fly.
Why? Sometimes the guys have peanuts and pretzels.
Doesn't help.
And beer?
Okay, yeah.
Ne oldu şimdi? bir şey yok. Boğuluyoruz. Geri gidiyoruz büyük ihtimalle. Aynen. Geri run. Run better run. Buralardan gidilmiyor tabii ki. İlla bu aksiyonu yapacağız ya, o çıkma animasyonunu. Düz gidelim bakalım. Bu bölüm kesik kesik olacağı için sıkıntı yok arkadaşlar. Çünkü araştırma bölümü olduğu için çok boş gezeceğim. Hop, burada bir şey daha bulduk. Hemen açalım abi. Malzeme.
People just stuff these things with old food. That's how you get bears. Those boxes are bear proof. I wouldn't worry about it. Hey, there's a snack in here. Probably gonna eat it.
You definitely do not want to do that. Whatever's in there has been in there for years. That's how you get food poisoning.
Anladım abi. İki yol var. Her zaman buradan gidin abi. Her zaman kalbinizin seçtiği yönü seçin.
There's a tree out here that's been ripped to hell.
And?
Don't you think that's, you know, like, disconcerting?
Henry, there are 500-pound grizzly bears out here. They sharpen their claws on trees.
We don't have grizzlies in Colorado. People killed them a long time ago.
Well, in the thoroughfare, they hunt people, they kill people, they bury their bodies, and then come back weeks later to eat them because they prefer rotten meat. People just disappear.
Don't you think that's disconcerting?
No, Henry, that's life.
Christ, lady. Wow, there's an old, I think it's called a medicine wheel out here?
Yeah, it was made by Crow American Indians hundreds of years ago. There are lots of small ones. Have you ever been to Medicine Wheel Monument over in the Bighorns?
So, I'm at the medicine wheel.
So, you're near your lookout?
Yeah, sure. So if I'm at the medicine wheel, am I getting close to that wire?
No. You're off track. The easiest thing to do would be to head back to your tower, then north through the canyon. Feel free to find a landmark and call me from there if you're still lost.
A little help?
Yeah?
Hey, I know you said head back to my tower, but I ended up back at the medicine wheel again.
Your compass is your friend, Henry. And your tower is, just a little bit northeast of you.
Got it.
And the canyon is due north from there.
Aha. Hop, jump. Evet abi. Geldik aksiyonlu yere. Hazır mıyız? O zaman let's go. Selamun aleyküm. Süper. Şöyle gideceğiz o zaman. direkleri. Bu kadar ya, bulduk abi.
I can see the wire you're talking about. It looks like it's in good
oh
shape
be.
From here.
We'll follow it up to the top of the trail if you can. You can head back as soon as you give me the all clear.
Got it.
Abi kanser oldum. Map'in her tarafını gezdim ya bildiğin. Hani şu ana kadar sizi keseceğim ama siz direkt buradan başlayacaksınız videoya ama bazı şeyler olabilir. Kanser oldum ya. Vallahi kanser oldum. Oh. Buldum abi sonunda. Bu ne kanser görevmiş?
So we really can't reach anyone any other way than these wires?
What else do you suggest? Smoke signals?
Just seems dangerous.
Well, if they don't hear from me for a few days, they'll send someone out, but I'd rather it not come to that.
Orada bir kulübe gördüm, gideceğim ona.
I found an old notepad of I guess songs. Someone was writing a song called Old Shoshone. Hey, I found a structure that might have been an outhouse once, I think.
Whoa, you don't need my permission to go to the bathroom, but, you know, use abandoned shitters at your own peril.
This outhouse is in the middle of nowhere.
Well, I hate to tell you, but everything out here is in the middle of nowhere.
You know what I mean. Am I on the right track?
Just keep following the wire to the top of the ridge, and then you can head back.
Ve daha sonra geriye gidebiliriz. Okay. Bira kutusu mu?
Guess what?
What is it?
There's a bunch of empty
burada
cans
boş
up here.
Şişe var.
Same as before.
Yep.
These fucking kids.
Küçük bir şey. Aa.
How could these girls be so stupid?
Trust me, I never underestimate the stupidity of a drunk teenager. Also, I never underestimate the balls of a drunk young woman, having been one.
Abi, biz. Oğlum kızlar. Kızların intikamı bildiğin.
Yeah, okay, the wire's down here.
Okay, good. Any sign
tamam,
of those girls? Did they mess with anything?
I'll look around.
Etrafa bakınacağım. Bira kutusu. Bırak. Bira kutusu. Bırak. O ne abi? Duvar. Go ahead.
Hey, kablo kesin burada kalmış şimdi öyle.
Evet kablo şey. Kesilmiş, aynen kesilmiş.
Onların çöpünü buldum. Yani.
What do you want to do?
I want you to go find them.
And then what?
I haven't thought that far ahead. That's not true. Everything that comes to mind is illegal.
Let's hear it.
Oh yeah?
Hey, I came out here for a breath of fresh air and some adventure. What do you got?
I think I want you to just find them and scare the hell out of them.
Whoa.
Yeah, I'd make a spooky ghost costume, but they stole my sheets. I'll find them.
Thanks.
But I am gonna need a raise.
Don't hold your breath. I'd start by hiking back towards your tower and just keep an eye out for anything that would lead you to them.
Oh, they're big into Red Eagle.
Great. See if you can find the path they took down from there. Maybe they looped back around towards the lake or something. I doubt they're where they were yesterday, but they obviously can't have gone far.
Burada ne var? Burada bir çant. Evet, sırt çantası.
There's an abandoned pack out here.
And it's not one of the teens?
No, it looks like it was lost a long time ago.
Well, you could always pilfer it for supplies.
Bakacağım abi. Al.
Well, I am flush with ropes now. That pack was full of them, in decent condition too.
That's lucky.
I mean, there's enough rope here that I could just leave them hooked up, I think. Oh, get this, pack came with one of those cardboard single-use cameras.
With pictures left?
Yeah, he only used three or four. Thank you, Brian Goodwin.
Wait, who?
The bag had the name Brian Goodwin sewn into the top.
Huh. Wow.
Do you know him?
Yeah, I just haven't heard that name in a few years.
Eski sevgili.
Was he a fellow you had a thing with?
Yeah, it was so hot and heavy. Of course, Brian Goodwin was 12 years old, so, you know, our love could never really be understood.
Ne demek ya? 12 yaşındaydın abi.
Not about him being an actual 12-year-old.
Ha, okay. Dedim 12 yaşında. What is your sevgili?
Two Forks, your lookout, with his dad Ned 3 summers ago. Great kid.
You can bring children out here?
No. You know,
tüm
şeref,
tüm şifreler aynı.
What, they couldn't handle your unique brand of charm?
Not many can.
Unsurprising.
Anyway, so it goes. Have fun with that camera. Try not to snap anything that would scar a photo dome employee.
I don't know, I got a lot of hiking to do. Might get bored.
Well, I'm bored as rocks, so I'll keep you company while you find those girls, huh?
Ne resmi alayım ben? Anladım abi. Orada biraz kapalı gibi, ben o yüzden alttan gidiyorum. What? Burası niye kapalı?
Hey, Delilah?
What do you got? You found him?
Hayır.
No, not yet. Why would there be a fence out here?
Because sometimes hikers go ass over tea kettle when on a trail.
So the Forest Service would put up a big chain link fence?
A chain link fence?
Yeah, it looks like it surrounds a huge area.
Bence de.
Huh, that's weird.
Nasıl tuhaf ya?
Do you think those girls could be behind this fence?
Well, having once been an ornery young woman, the last thing I would do is climb a fence. Especially if I knew I was in trouble.
I don't even know how I would get in.
It's really strange that that's out there, by the way.
Yeah, it's weird.
Hey, do you see that?
Ne? Ne gördün
no,
mü?
Maybe, see what, exactly?
I can barely make it out, but there's a small wisp of smoke way down to the southwest. You should be able to find a way over there from the meadow by the lake. Towards Five Mile Creek, it's in the southwest quadrant of your map.
What, you think it's those girls?
I'm pretty sure it's a campfire, so yeah. I'd call that a safe bet.
Man, they really do not give a shit, do they?
Not a one.
Cidden oraya mı gideceğim? Okay. Tamam, adım onu gördüm.
Harika.
Cehennemi yaşat. Woo! Bu video hep arkadaşlar, bu video şu an boyutu 1-2 saat. Çünkü hani bulamadım, hep sağa solda aradım. Çünkü ben sevmiyorum öyle arayıp da bulmayı ve salak salak yerlere gittiğim için video uzun sürdü ve merak etme, bu size 20 dakika 15 dakika olacak. Kesip kesip atacağım. Yani bu video render emek istiyor, o yüzden geç gelirse kusura bakmayın. Ve onun karşınıza da like'ınızı alırım yani. Hatta şöyle bir göstereyim hepinize. Gezdim, dolaştım, boş yerlere gittim. Bir defa 3-4 yerlere gittim. Ve sonunda ana görevi bulduk ve o zaman başlattım. Çünkü YouTube'un amacı budur. Gereksiz şeyleri kesip ana yerleri göstermek YouTube'un amacı budur. Çünkü zaten aradığım yerlerde konuşmadım, sustum. Ki renderladığım yerleri daha iyi anlayayım. Şu an burada konuştuğum için burası daha kolay anlayacağım. Anladın mı? Bu da bir taktik. Neyse, oyunumuza dönelim. Şimdi kızların ağzını burnunu kırmaya gidiyoruz. Aç 1-2-3-4. Yanlış yazdım. 1-4-4. Bilgileri kopyala. Harita güncel. Kayıp ilan.
How many hikers go missing in the Shoshone?
More than none, unfortunately, with most of them being in this area. The thoroughfare because it's so remote. Why?
Well, for as dry as it is this summer, there's an area down here that's lush.
Çok nemli harbi.
Oh, you must be talking about the Aspen Grove down there.
Yeah, I think that's where I am.
Those trees are actually one root organism. Did you know that?
Bilmiyorum.
Yeah, they share their water as a colony that can live for hundreds of years, even through fire. Can you believe you're actually getting paid to learn all of these amazing things? Also, by what it looks like on this map, you'll be coming up on a stream that should lead you towards where we saw that smoke.
Bu ne?
There's some cloth out here. It looks like it was torn from something.
Strange.
I'll keep looking around.
Ne etrafı göz atma oğlum? Go go ya bakayım. Go abi. Let's go. Aa kamp.
I see a campsite and it looks like they've got a fire.
Is it them?
No, it seems like it. I swear they must have dragged four cases of beer out here.
Track them down and don't let them see you.
What a job this is. Well, I found some dangerous hunks.
What? On earth are you?
It's the name of a magazine for girls. It's on the ground here at their camp. These girls have a full case of beer left here, a full case.
Well, they're impressive little shits, I guess.
Ah, found my sheets.
So they did break into your tower.
Whoa.
Looks like I have entered the teen zone.
Oh, really? And where's that?
It's another one of those magazines. Huh, pants are back.
I'm sorry, pants are back?
I don't get why the hunks have to be so dangerous.
Well, you're clearly not a young woman.
Girls should want nice hunks.
Ugh, boring.
Dışarı vurdu ne demek? Neyse.
Tent looks like it's been through the shredder, which would explain that scrap I found.
What could have done that? Like a bear or I don't know, it sounds crazy, but even a bull elk if it's off its rocker.
Whatever did it, did not hold back.
You've got that camera, right?
You know, maybe I should take one of their sleeping bags as payback.
At this stage, take whatever you want.
Some of their clothes are all torn up.
That's not good.
Oh, they're gone, for sure.
How can you tell?
Well, the girls left someone, me, I guess, a note.
Well, what's it say?
It's threatening to call the police because they think I attacked them.
Oh my god, well, did you?
No, well, hey, I didn't do this, okay? Someone or something went to town here, but it what?
SK o elimizle kapatalım arkadaşlar. Umarım mutlusundur. Gidiyoruz ve polis falan bulup gölde bize nasıl sapıklık yaptığını anlatacağız ve sonra kampınızı eşyalarını nasıl yok ettiğini o ayrı iç çamaşırını çalışın. Da sen muhtemel kafa yemiş 50 baltalı. O bu nasıl?
Because I told you to scare them, not assault them.
I didn't. Of course I didn't. I just threw their stereo in the lake.
Yeah, I really wish you wouldn't have done
Öyle.
That.
This is, I don't know, weird as hell, but it wasn't me.
It's okay. I believe you. Weird stuff happens in the woods. It could be other campers. They could be having a bad mushroom trip. We really don't know, but they're gone. There's no way to call the cops. They're not coming back, and we can get to work. I'd really like to start enjoying a quiet summer.
Yeah, me too.
What the fuck? Wow. Neyse arkadaşlar, bu videonun daha sonuna geldik. Dördüncü bölümde görüşmek üzere. Kendinize iyi bakın. Bu videoda çok kesintiler olacak. Hani zamandan zamana atlanacak mesela. Hani haberiniz olsun, bilginiz olsun diye söylüyorum. Kendinize iyi bakın. Hoşça kalın. Pencereyi tamir ediyoruz. Tamam. Tamam, birkaç tahta bul. Pencereyi onarmak için aşağıdan birkaç tahta bul görevini. Bir sonraki bölümde yapacağız. Kendinize iyi bakın. Hoşça kalın. Bay bay.